The countdown for the launch of India's seventh and final navigation satellite began on Tuesday at Sriharikota Rocket Port of Isro. The rocket will blast off from the first launch pad on April 28. The rocket port is in Andhra Pradesh, around 80 kilometers from Sriharikota. The satellite IRNSS-1G is part of a constellation of seven satellites to provide accurate position information service